Good, since we all seem to be doing so well, I'm going to set a bit of a challenge. I'm going to say you can have as many touches as you want now, but when you pass, you must use the sole of the pass. Alright, so there's a bit of power behind it, and rolling with the sole of the ball. So if you were to pass to me, so just rolling with the sole of the ball. So nice and easy. Only passing with the sole. So your touches can be whatever part of you want, and the pass is to the sole. Alright?
Awesome.